These films are not the best quality, but they are the only known movies of Ed Leedskalnin. They were discovered in 1980 in the back of a closet. They reveal the Ed that most visitors knew. Animated, friendly, a simple man.